हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट द सोसाइटल मार्केटिंग कॉन्सेप्ट। इन माय अर्लियर वीडियोस आई हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द प्रोडक्ट कॉन्सेप्ट, प्रोडक्शन कॉन्सेप्ट, सेल्स कॉन्सेप्ट, मार्केटिंग कॉन्सेप्ट। सो टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट द सोसाइटल मार्केटिंग कॉन्सेप्ट। सोसाइटल मार्केटिंग कॉन्सेप्ट इज द आइडिया दैट अ कंपनीज मार्केटिंग डिसीजंस शुड कंसीडर कंज्यूमर्स वॉन्ट्स, द कंपनीज रिक्वायरमेंट्स, कंज्यूमर्स लॉन्ग रन इंटरेस्ट एंड द सोसाइटीज लॉन्ग रन इंटरेस्ट। As its name suggests, societal marketing concept means marketing concept and society. The societal marketing concept questions whether the pure marketing concepts overlooks possible conflict between the consumer's short-run wants and consumer's long-run welfare. Is a form that satisfies the immediate needs and wants of target markets always doing what's best for its consumers in the long run? The societal marketing concept holds that marketing strategy should deliver value to customers in a way that maintains or improves both the consumers and the society's well-being. It calls for sustainable marketing, socially and environmentally responsible marketing that meets the present needs of consumers and businesses while also preserving and enhancing the ability of future generations to meet their needs. Even more broadly, many leading businesses and the marketing thinkers are now preaching the concept of shared value, which recognizes the societal needs, not just economic needs, define markets. The concept of shared value focuses on creating economic value in a way that also creates value for society. So from the web diagram, you can see that the societal marketing concept has the three corners, that is consumers, which concerned with want and satisfaction, company is mainly concerned with profits, and the society, which concerned with the human welfare. So that is all about the societal marketing concept. Hope you like my video. So thank you so much, and please subscribe my channel for more updates.